on the counterattack. Work it in. Brody over the line. It rolled on him. He couldn't make the pass. Chip back out. Flames caught on the change. Here's Tkachuk. Right in. Scores! Brady Tkachuk on a breakaway. Ties it up at one.
Well, they have both scored in this game, but only this one has counted. A little late coming back, and Giordano makes a poor change. And on the poor change, there's no way that Calgary's going to get back in on this one. Tkachuk is all alone from a very long distance. The chip up the wall. He turns it around. He knows he's got lots of time to figure this one out. He goes forehand, backhand, and then five-hole. He opens up Rinnick, deposits it through the legs. And that's one happy section right there of Tkachuk's.
Here's Tkachuk now, trying to make a move towards the net, all the way around, banks it off the boards to Weidman. Weidman across, Tierney, Tim scores! Did Tkachuk get his stick on that? It went off of Tierney, but it's in the back of the net, and it's 1-0.
I think it went off Tkachuk. Hard centering pass. They don't clear the zone. It's a poor clearing, and this is some issues that they had last night's game as well. Tkachuk keeps it alive. It goes D to D, and on the centering play here, it goes off a stick and off a skate of Tierney, and then I believe into the net. I'm not sure if it glances off of Tkachuk right there. They'll have a closer look at it. The reaction of Tkachuk tells me it probably did not, but right there, I thought it went off the skate of Tkachuk and into the net. This will tell us a little bit more, as I think it did. I think this is Brady Tkachuk's goal. And if it is, he will be the quickest Tkachuk to score in the National Hockey League. This would be in his second game.
Stone. And the kid's got it again. Trying to go wide, cuts in, shoots, scores! And there's no doubt about that one. What a night for Brady Tkachuk.
Announcement right here. Good breakout by the Sens. They've been exiting well all night, and he pulls that puck in. He doesn't just shoot it in the line it's on. He drags it in towards his foot right there. He pulls it in, and he fires it right through the Philadelphia defenseman. Pickard didn't pick it up till it was already into the net. What a beauty shot from Tkachuk. He's got his second already.
And Pageau drops it off for DeMello. 9-5, the shots in favor of Ottawa. In comes Tkachuk. Fire scores! Brady Tkachuk snaps it home and ties the game. 4 goals, the last 5 for the red-hot Brady Tkachuk.
Heads-up play. He presents his stick. Now, Sergachev is flat-footed. He just wants to take away the far side. Tkachuk with a little curl and drag shot. Looking for options. And he gets it past Sergachev, and this just fires past Vasilevsky, who's late on the play. And Brady Tkachuk, with a 1:12 left in the first period, has tied this game.
Puck checked in by Anderson. Loose puck poked away from McDavid. And back comes Ottawa, 2-on-1. It's Tkachuk along with Balzer. Tkachuk in, shoots, scores! Brady Tkachuk, the overtime winner! And the Ottawa Senators. Brady Tkachuk gets his second of the game, his 19th of the year.
Brady Tkachuk stays with it, fires it through Koskinen. Talked about the glove hand a little bit there. Maybe could have closed that off a little bit more for Mikko Koskinen. But he was sinking shot all the way, and he fires it right through Mikko Koskinen, and he's rewarded with the 2 points.
And for the Edmonton Oilers, a crushing point left on the table that will leave them 6 points out of a playoff spot, with just 7 games left in the season. Shabbat plays it in deep. Here's Stone back with it. Stone drops it back. Tierney taps it wide. Here's DeMello. Sends it back in front. They score! Brady Tkachuk on the tip, and Ottawa's taking the lead. These kids are all right.
They are, and it all starts with pressure off the forecheck. You're going to move the puck around. I don't know how many times I've talked about the D shrinking the zone, and doing a good job on the strong side. Mark Stone's going to throw it up front. That's DeMello. Head up the whole way. Now Brady Tkachuk gets available in front. He's going to choke down on his stick, and DeMello finds him through the seam. Now Heiskanen has to cheat across. Radulov is late.
Ben blocks that on net. Chabot again winds, kicks it. Ryan had an open net, but over his stick. Chabot, wrist shot in front, rebound, Tkachuk fires, scores! Brady Tkachuk parked in front, power play goal, and Ottawa retakes the lead.
Stone back to Chabot, now it's going to work back down to Stone, through the seam, he tries to force it, but Hudobin with the right pad save. Chabot with a hammering shot that Hudobin's able to fight off, and then you get it down to the front of the net, and Brady Tkachuk sticks with it, and what he does is he wins a physical battle on Roman Polak.
In comes Stone, drops it off for White. Colin White shoots off the goalpost. Where is the rebound? Score! Brady Tkachuk brings Ottawa back within one.
Here we go.
Shot, nice breakout, bank pass to Brady Tkachuk to get things going into Stone. Kicks it over to Colin White. Now this little flipper, it rings off the post. Everyone loses track of it. And Tkachuk is there to dip it into the empty side. So Stolarz gets up, falls out of his pads, and as Brady Tkachuk continues to roll.
And a Corey Schneider deal. As Biega shoots and Nilsson makes the stop. That was a draft day transaction between New Jersey and Vancouver.
In New Jersey.
That stunned people. Jam play the center of the goal. Tkachuk scores! Brady Tkachuk. And Ottawa trails 5-2. Another rookie goal for the Senators.
Really nice play by Pajot here. We talked after the first period how there's been too few of those for the Senators. And Pajot, short sides, Markstrom. He takes the pass from Balzers. Balzers will chip it back to Pajot and watch Tkachuk go across the front of the net. Stay in front of the goal line. Don't wander behind the goal line. Stick in front. And Brady Tkachuk has his 17th of the season.
Going back up to open ice for Brady Tkachuk. He backs it up ahead for DeZinga. Curls back. Finds the lead. Mantarini. His wrist shot in front. Tkachuk scores! Brady Tkachuk opens the scoring. And it's been a while for the rookie. He makes it 1-0.
And Brady Tkachuk, and right there, there's Big Walt, as he's referred to. He does so many things well, and it's a simple play right here. Nice little indirect pass off the boards. And what does Tkachuk do? He goes right to the front of the net. DeZingle with the cross ice feed to Tierney. There's the chip that starts off the play. A little turn back. Tierney throws it towards the net. He knows Tkachuk's going to be there. He takes it off the skate and deposits it in the back of the net behind Varlamov.
Goal tonight. Gets it back to the point for Ouellette and dances it around, feeds it into the corner. Ryan back to Ouellette, and there's a one-timer from Chabot. Then I'll get all the rebound. Scores! Brady Tkachuk, and you could make it 22 goals on the season.
Looking real confident on this 5-on-3. Bobby Ryan takes it from low to high, and in swoops Tkachuk. Perfect timing, comes in. He's going to wait until that rebound comes in. The quick hands, forehand, backhand, slams the stick off the post. Not a lot of room there. This is a pretty skillful goal, and Tkachuk, I'd bet a lot of money he's going to score a lot of goals from inside 5 feet in his career.
Still up there, and Tierney gets a shot away. It was decent, too. Not a shot, score! Brady Tkachuk got the rebound, and Ottawa takes the lead.
And you'll see Tkachuk to the left of your frame. He's just coming right off the bench, and he's going to come right. And then the giveaway there, and guess who ends up with the puck? Tkachuk with no chair on the ice because he just changed. Here's the first play. And then Krug with that ridiculous giveaway, and Tkachuk ends up with the wide open net, and the Senators here are up a goal.
Tight. He was in clean with that speed from the blue line.
White lost today. Stones it clean. Over the back end. Tkachuk scores. And it's 2-0 Ottawa.
But look at everyone. one. Pay attention to Colin White from his backside. Kicks it in to Tkachuk. Now, I think Stone was actually trying to pass that first one over. Fanned on it. Stayed with it. And, yeah, he absolutely was trying to shovel the first one over. Healed it. Stuck with it. And look at the reaction. Has it been a dry run as of late for Brady Tkachuk? First goal in 10 games. Now, he said this morning, listen, I'm getting two or three really good chances per game.
White drops it off. Tkachuk back for White. Shoots. Gets in. Murray rebound scores. Brady Tkachuk. Well, Dan, you missed the fight, but saw the goal. Tkachuk banks it home. It's 1-1. Kessel comes across the middle of the ice. He's in a tough spot. He goes to make a pass. It gets picked off. Now you got numbers. A little pitch and catch. The shot comes to Murray. Murray is way up against the post side. Blue paint top of it when White shoots this puck. And it comes right onto the stick of Tkachuk. A little pitch and catch with his centerman. And he drives to the net with his stick on the ice in the right spot. And all he was looking at was net, and he didn't miss it.
2-1, Ottawa 1 here, 4-2. And Ottawa 1 in their building, 2-1. Red Wings won there earlier this month, 2-0, and there's a tie game. And it's the guy who was in a fight earlier, Brady Tkachuk.
Yeah, he's got a little bit of a scrape on the face. He snaps that baby.
25 minutes of great decisions.
I love the way he walks the blue line. He always looks like he's a threat to pass or shoot, and that's hard for a defender.
Now, Willamon fires. That goes just wide. Brady Tkachuk back on it. Centers and scores! Brady Tkachuk banks it in off Koskinen, and the Ottawa Senators have grabbed a 1-0 lead on the power play goal. And the shot went way wide, but Brady Tkachuk off a skate, off the pad, and in.
So now the Oilers, a bad break. How do you rebound? You're at home on a Saturday afternoon. The Oilers are notorious not good.
Tkachuk was caught up in behind the netminder. Now he's in front, jamming at it. Front of the line, scores! Brady Tkachuk jams it in. And Ottawa hits an early goal in the opening minute of the third to make it a one-goal game.
Hey, on the forecheck, it's Mark Stone wins the puck, throws it out, and extends this cycle as he goes back to the point. Good shot low, and I see the rebound trickles through the legs of Vasilevsky. As Tkachuk gets stuck, gets up, distracts Vasilevsky with the tip, and the poke gets poked right through the legs of Vasilevsky. And it looks like it's White's stick that originally whacks at that puck.
Brought in now by Tierney, swings it back across the Stone, and was hit by Ryan, rebound score! Brady Tkachuk, and Ottawa's within one!
But they'll get some as well. Long stretch pass, chip to space. Tierney hustling off the puck, gets it over to Mark Stone, who puts it on towards the net. And then Brady Tkachuk there to clean it up. But it's really the skating off the puck from Tierney. Gets everyone running around. Great save by Reimer. But the over back check from Dadonov, Trovic, and Dad.
Tkachuk to Stone, along with White. Stone tried to center it. Kessler knocked down away. Stolen by Stone. A backhand shot. Rebound score! Brady Tkachuk taps it by Gibson. And Ottawa takes a 1-0 lead.
Working through the middle of the ice. Mark Stone sticks with it. You've got players on him. Puck rolls into it. And he turns away on Kessler. Kessler does a little bit of a skate by. And he's not strong enough on the stick. Stone's able to take that right off the stick. Now, the initial save by John Gibson with the right pad, terrific, but...
There was a Flyers-Devils series in the playoffs one year where every single player in the series, as Tkachuk rips that high and wide, lived in New Jersey. Now the stick gets in the feet of Stolarz. Tkachuk retrieves it, logs up by Chabot, score! Tkachuk with the tip, and the game is tied! Brady Tkachuk has 4 goals in 2 games against the Flyers this year.
And another good pressure off a lost draw. Stealing it, Mark Stone sets up Tkachuk the first time. Colin White keeps it alive. And then look where Brady Tkachuk goes. High slot, working away from the coverage in front, not letting himself be tied up with his stick, even though you're moving closer to the shooter. And how is that for athleticism? Jumping through his legs with the tip. Holy smokes, Brady Tkachuk ties it up with two.
Here's Duclair back with it. Tkachuk fighting for space in front. Duclair drops it back. Harper shoots. Tip score. Brady Tkachuk right on the doorstep. And the game is tied at one. What a tip.
Shielding the puck down low. Looking for options. Does a good job. Great edge work. Just going to pop it over to Harper. And Harper just wants to float it down to the front of the net. And Brady Tkachuk, this is going 5 feet wide. That's why Thomas Greiss actually pushes over from left to right. But Tkachuk mirrors the play, gets inside position on Brock Nelson, and redirects it down past.
Mello able to sweep it away, and it's stolen to the left wing pass. Down the right side is Brady Tkachuk, and he sends it wide of the net on the rebound off the pad of Bobrovsky.
Sens get out 2-on-2. Max Veronneau shows really nice patience with the puck to slide this through. Tkachuk wants to go right up under the bar, and Brady's effort is stopped by Mike Smith. Mike Smith's best stop of the night is...
Throws it back in front, and Janmark has a stick on that stone ahead of Tkachuk. Game center and shoots. He just missed wide.
Now finally do get the puck inside the zone. Brady Tkachuk kicks it out, and it's the second effort that's able to keep this puck going. Tkachuk throws it down low, and watch Tierney. Quick little pass, he doesn't hesitate. Bobby Ryan's got all kinds of time to pick his spot, but because Tkachuk wins that puck battle, it allows Tierney all kinds of time to make that beautiful pass to Ryan, and Ryan just picks the far side of the net.
Checked by Christian Molanin. Marlow tried to get the puck back to the point. He stumbled, and the Senators are through center. Trailer is Cody Ceci. He shoots, he scores!
It's great to be back here in Boston. Not a bad way to start, Bob.
Not a bad way to start.
But I know he was one of your favorites.
Here's Ottawa attacking. And a score! Shot by Jean-Gabriel Pageau all alone. Ties the game for Ottawa.
With the stroll in. He actually fans on it first of all, but then some real good work here and a giveaway by the Boston Bruins. And Tkachuk does all the work hunting down that puck behind the net. And then the centering pass ends up right on Pageau's stick. He goes high over.
Alex DeBrincat is 5'7", 165 pounds. Tkachuk swings it across. White shoots, scores! Colin White ties the game with a rocket over the shoulder of Cam Ward.
Watch this steal in the neutral zone. Alex DeBrincat with the puck. He thinks he's got an open lane. Stone deceives it and then steals it, lays it in to Brady Tkachuk, and then a little backhand saucer and top shelf.
With White driving in. Center cross, Tkachuk. Stone in front, tip, luck with the stop. Rebound, they swing at it. Colin White buries it. As Stone cleaned it up in front, what a great job from Tkachuk and White, and then Stone cleans up.
Now it's Brady Tkachuk who turns it over right there. He's the guy who starts the rush. Now check out this saucer to space to who else? Brady Tkachuk coming in, and then Colin White knocks it down. I don't know if it ever even gets to Henrik Lundqvist before Mark Stone wraps it in. But the back check of Tkachuk to start the play, and then Stone to create the space while the Rangers take a long look at it.
Dahlstrom up for Taves, who's knocked down by Tkachuk, and Taves didn't appreciate that. Now Stone across to White, just missed Tkachuk with that pass. Here's White back on it. Down to Tkachuk, throws it back in front, Stone scores! Tkachuk to Stone, and Ottawa's back within a goal.
Colin Murphy, and then what a look by Brady Tkachuk. A little look over his shoulder just before he gets to that post. So he depicts exactly what Stone should do with that little peek over his shoulder. The eye connection is made on the short side.
Duchesne tries to get away from Kopp, gave it back for Shabbat. Pass across for Stone, fires, hit a leg in front, and then Tkachuk with a chance. Brossois with a stop. Tkachuk for Stone, scores! Mark Stone, welcome home.
A little bump play, Tkachuk in the middle. And he's going to get the first chance and a redirect here. There's the save, but the puck recovery by Duchesne. What a play to get it back. And then the tic-tac-toe, and Stone with the end result after Tkachuk just to throw it through the seam there, and a perfect one.
White and Stone with him. White driving in, spin shot, Tkachuk, rebound, stopped by Lundqvist. Oh, Brady Tkachuk with a great chance. Duchesne down low, in front, scores! great setup from Tkachuk to Stone. We got a one-goal game.
Keeping plays alive, and then first chance. Stone's turned aside by Lundqvist there, but eventually he finds the weak side, and what a feed from Brady Tkachuk. Straight through, right in the wheelhouse to Mark Stone, who elevates enough to get it over the pad of Henrik Lundqvist. And you're absolutely right, still with plenty of time, and that's why you pull the goaltender early.
Tkachuk dropped it off, gets it back, shot blocked, Bowie got in the way, took that one off the leg. And then a battle ensues along the boards. Puck winds up in the corner, White. Checked by Bowie, here's Stone, scores!
The second time in the period that they've had that. Now it gets into their zone. Ottawa's Tkachuk goes to work down low with White. Eventually they get it out to Stone, and although Ovechkin is back and he's in the right position.
Defensively, lugged out by Wolanin. Bobby Ryan, cross corner dump in. Tkachuk in front, look out, and they score.
Boy, the Hurricanes just got beat up the ice. Very close to whether it was onsides. That'll be interesting to see if the Hurricanes take a look at it. Well, Lannan, seven defensemen dressed. He's the extra, and the Hurricanes have all sorts of bodies back. Cross-corner dump. That is so smart, because that's where you had numbers and speed going.
With Pekka's goal. Senators win the faceoff and get in there. And is it in? Yes, it is. Scramble for it. Price was down and shaken on that play. Bumped a little bit and is slow to get back on his skates, but it's a 1-1 game.
The draw gets lost, and Tkachuk doesn't go back to the point. He makes it look like he is, but he drives back to the net, and Kulak can't contain him. And he's able to get his stick out to across the goal line right there and get it to the net. And I think Carey Price just fell down. He just fell and rolled over on his leg.
And you talked about Copley and how well he's played in the last couple of games now against Ottawa. Tkachuk had a great look early in the period, got the puck to the side of the goal, and jab it in! Puck battle right at the post, and Copley can't keep it out. And the Senators are on the board.
84 minutes and we. You dump the puck in, you get on the puck. DeMello talked about it in the intermission. You get on the puck on these dump-ins, and you win battles for these pucks. We've got to start to make something out of these dump-ins, and they do here. Copley's on the side of the post. He looks like he's holding it pretty strong. In comes White. And does White affect Copley's opportunity to make the save? And that's what they're going to look at. Stone throws it out. It's above the goal line. As he reaches down with the glove, does White kick it in with his
number one or number two defenseman, like a Suter or a Hedman?
Scores! Bobby Ryan with a shot from the point that gets tipped in front. And the power play goal has tied it at four.
So that good things happen when you win faceoffs. Right back to the point. And there it is. Ryan just throws it towards the net. And it looks like Brady Tkachuk is right there in front. Setting up that screen, good quick wrist shot. Not sure at first glance if it's Tkachuk or White who get a stick on it, but both players have had real good games for the Senators. Colin White and Brady Tkachuk this evening is.
Bodger back into the corner for Tkachuk, who's got two tonight. Tkachuk along the half wall, he's got Tierney on the dot. Mikhail Botcher now walks out to Tkachuk out in front. Krasnov scores! Power play goal, and the Sens have tied it again.
Erik Karlsson was one of those guys who rushed the puck, and Shabbat's one of those guys who likes to rush the puck. Krasnov is a guy who likes to find the holes. He likes to jump in. Well, as soon as he sees it, he gets his body in good position, and right there, he sneaks himself right down.
The Ottawa Senators are extremely pleased to select from the Boston U Terriers, Brady Tkachuk.